Me and Archie, we've been doing this casual friends with benefits thing.
Just to be clear, we're...
friends. I also don't want to get in too deep with him, you know.
Why?
Well, I'm still traumatized from Spin the Bottle sophomore year.
I'm not gonna ask what you did with Veronica at Cheryl's.
And you love Veronica, don't you?
I still have feelings for Veronica. I'm kind of terrified I lost my best friend tonight.
So why aren't we?
I think because we're right on the edge.
Every now and then I fall apart.
That's what it feels like, yeah.
But what's coming next with my mom and Polly is probably going to be the darkest thing. And I need
you now. Tonight, but I need you with me. And
I need you more than I've ever faced. I just want to forget. Is that okay?
Whatever you want.
And getting closer to you, the one thing I know is I don't want my darkness to overtake you.
Ready?
And don't get me wrong, it's been saving my sanity to escape with you. We're in this bubble and I don't want it to burst.
And I don't know how I'm supposed to keep going.
So you get to face whatever's coming alone?
Still with you. As a friend, because that's what I think I'm gonna need.
We'll get through this together.
I feel so alone.
You're not.
More than a lover. More than an escape.
And I'm not letting you go through this alone. No way.
You know, even though you don't like me like that.
No. Not alone. Because Archie's this lit window in the dark. A window of light in the dark. Nothing I can say, a total
eclipse of the heart. And that's what I'll be.
A total eclipse of the heart. And I don't want that light to ever go out.